77 by Derek Redmond.
Catches! Catches! Get up, Rodgers!
So a very good start there by Mark Thomas, and Paul Saunders also going well in the red shorts. Mark Thomas in the black vest, Paul Saunders in the red and white. And probably Paul Saunders has the edge as they go through 200 metres. Okay, Tony and Mark Collins also going well.
Saunders got him.
They're coming to the straight. Saunders leading in the red shorts. Mark Thomas in the all black and Birchfield. And Mark Collins from Old Gatonians. Typical gutsy run there by Paul Saunders from Thomas, from Collins and Woodford Greens. Chas McGraw coming through late and Stokes Chris Howell. So, fine win there by Norman Ashman from Decathlete's Brannan. In my relay, Old Gatonians in lane 1, Birchfield in lane 2, Woodford Green in lane 3, Team Solent in 4, Liverpool in lane 5, Rotherham in lane 6, Aldershot in lane 7, and the City of Stoke in lane 8. Rowan Samuels, Mark Fills, Martin Bennett and Mark Collins for Old Gatonians. Birchfield, a very strong squad, with Adrian Bryan on the first leg, Michael Bennett, Steve Thomas and Martin Nicholson. Woodford Green, Dave Bigham, Mark Smith, Martin Holgate and A.O. Falola. That's also a very strong squad. Nick Hamilton, Todd Bennett, Paul Saunders and Arvel Lowe. And again, it should be in the shake-up. Liverpool, Gareth Hughes, Carl Burnett, Owen Brunton, Andrew Wright, Rotherham Harriers, Dave Jackson, Dean Miller, Simon Russell, Nick Pike, Gary Smith, Trevor McSween, Tim Tomkinson, and Dan Space for Aldershot and Stokes, Dave Downing, Ben Goodwin, Morris Fox, and Craig Hurst. The 4x100m relay. Best performance, 39.69. Team Solent In lane 2, Aldershot. Now that's Aldershot Services, not Aldershot Farnham. That's Aldershot Services in lane 2. Rotherham in lane 3. City of Stoke in lane 4. Holgatonians in lane 5. Woodford Green in lane 6. Birchfield in lane 7. And Liverpool in lane 8. So the rivals there, Birchfield, are being chased by Woodford Green. And those two locked in the points battle at the moment. Just looking down the team declarations, a very strong team solo there, Nick Hamilton, Colin Anderson, Arville Lowe and Paul Saunders, British international on the last leg there. All the shots, Steve Haywood, Pete Freeman, Dan Space and Phil Wentley. Rotherham, Simon Wassell, Paul Bennett, Glyn Burgess and Mark Russell. City of Stoke, Craig Hurst. Decathlete, Anthony Brannan, Barry Walsh and the Irish international 1500 meter runner, Tony Stoller. Gatonians, Mark Collins, Mike Bartlett, Martin Bennett and Mark Phils. Mark Phils has been a busy man this afternoon. Woodford Green, the decathlete, Dave Bigham, his final race in Great Britain before he moves off to Barcelona. Martin Holgate, Tony Pulugan and Mark Smith. Woodford Green, they've got a strong squad there. Birchfield, Derek Shepherd, Paul Hibbert, Steve Thomas and Mark Thomas, two fine 400 metre runners on the last two legs. And Liverpool with Carl Burnett, Chris May, Andrew Wright and John Keane. So Birchfield pulling out all the stops there to try and steal this back from Woodford Green. Details that Hooper from Birchfield has won the jumping with 61 metres 40 from Paul Howard, Woodford Green 59.42, Walsh from the City of Stoke 56 metres in third with Cope, Liverpool 52.34 in fourth, Annis Aldershot 51.14 in fifth, Sidley, Holgatonians 50.72 in sixth, Goldsmith in seventh place for Team Solon 49.36. City of Stoke, Terry Spellman for the City of Stoke.
Ladies and gentlemen, on her way to Barcelona, Clover Court.